So this was my damaged laptop keyboard, which I had saved in order to use its keys in my art journal. I tried cutting it, but it was very firm, so I plucked out the keys instead. I placed them on a page to see if I'm satisfied with how it looks. Check out my latest video here and subscribe to never miss any update from my channel.